Hello everyone, this is class 7th maths, chapter number 2, rational numbers. So in the introduction, firstly you must aware that what are rational numbers. So beta, rational numbers, as he has written here, if p is an integer I have already told you, and q is also an integer, let me tell here. So the numbers that can be written in the form of p over q, the numbers that can be written in the form of p over q, suppose this is 1 over 3 or it's 5 over 2, like in this form, the numbers that can be written in the form of fraction, that are called rational numbers. But provided the denominator q should not be equals to 0, it should not be 0. Like if you write it 1 over 0, then it will not be called rational number. You are writing it 5 over 0, not a rational number. So the fractions, these type of the numbers that can be written in the form of p over q, that are called rational numbers, right? As he have given you many examples, 3 over 7 is a rational number. 3 and 7 both are integers, and 7 not equals to 0 means denominator 0 nahi hona chahiye. So let's come to exercise 2A, beta 7, question number 7, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13 are in your syllabus. So let's start with question number 7. Find 3 rational numbers equivalent to, 3 rational numbers that are equivalent to 3 over 5. Whenever we get these kind of questions in which we have to write equivalents, in that case, start multiplying the numbers from 2, right? 2 over 2, but provided the numbers which you are multiplying with the numerator, same number should be multiplied with the denominator. So it is 6 over 10. Next we have to write 3 now, then next number 3 over 3, and for the next number take the next number, that is 4 over 4. It is not necessary that you have to take all the numbers in the sequence, you can take it like randomly, but just for easy purposes, I am telling you that take them in the series. 3 3s are 9, 5 3s are 15. 3 4s are 12, 5 4s are 20. Now, how they are equivalent? How they are equivalent? Beta, equivalent means if you will cancel this number, if you like write this number in the lowest form, it will be equals to 3 over 5. Answer 3 over 5 aayega. Kaise? Now, cancel it with the 2. 2 3s are 6. 2 5s are 10, so it is 3 over 5. If you will cancel this 9 over 15, both will comes in the table of 3, so 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. This is 12 over 20, if you will cancel it, 2 6 are 12, then 2 10s are 20, again cancel it, 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10. So in the all three cases, the number, the lowest form of the number is equals to 3 over 5. So that's why we call them the equivalent rational numbers. For the next part, he has given you the hint here. You can do from here. Firstly, multiply it with the 2. Take the sign as it is. 2 4s are 8. 7 2s are minus 14. Right? Again, he is multiplying with the 3. 4 3s are 12. 7 3s are 21. So it's minus 21. 4 4s are 16. 7 4s are minus 28, right? So these three are the equivalent rational numbers. Next question. So in this number, again start multiplying with 2 over 2, minus 10 over 18, then 3 over 3, then 4 over 4, sorry. Minus 15, 27, minus 20, 36, right? So in this way you can do it. And next question you can do by yourself. Either the negative sign is in with denominator or numerator, it is considered as same. Chahe agar niche lagana to niche bhi sign ko laga sakte ho, upar lagana chahte ho upar laga do, no problem, right? So this is all about your question number 7. Next question is next is question number 9. Express each of the following integer as a rational number with the denominator 7. Means in every case denominator must be 7. So how to do this? सो इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट एज वी हैव टू मेक द डिनोमिनेटर 7, राइट? सो नीचे 7 आना चाहिए ना, तो लाइक मल्टीप्लाई इट विद 7 ओवर 7. 7 थ्री जो 35 ओवर 7, दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. इजी ना? एज ए नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, -8, वी हैव टू मेक इट्स डिनोमिनेटर 7, मल्टीप्लाई इट विद 7 ओवर 7. 7 एट जा -56 ओवर 7. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, 0, मल्टीप्लाई इट विद 7 ओवर 7. 0 इंटू 7 ओवर 7, 7 0, 0 ओवर 7. नेक्स्ट इज -16, अगेन मल्टीप्लाई इट विद 7 ओवर 7. सो दिस विल बी योर आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 7, अगेन मल्टीप्लाई इट विद 7 ओवर 7. वेरी इजी ना? 7 7 जा 49 ओवर 7, दैट इज योर आंसर. इन ईच केस वी हैव टू मेक इट्स डिनोमिनेट 7, नीचे 7 आना चाहिए, तो नीचे 7 आ रहा है, राइट? सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विल डू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू.